Good luck making another lap around.
Yeah, if I go bankrupt, I'm screaming.
You're not gonna go bankrupt. You still got property. Really?
Oh my god, no.
Let's see. What can I do? You know what, Peach? Screw you. Here. Try buying that out.
Oh my god. Turns out your stupid move is just a stupid luck move.
What the bull is this shit?
That was funny. Uh oh. Come on, Brandon. Get something good.
Please make a four.
18. Look on the bright side.
You'll get money off of it.
Exactly.
This game screws me.
Actually, the game helped you. You may lose a shop, but you have ready cash on you that prevents you from going bankrupt. So it's actually a good news, bad news sort of thing right here, to be honest. You see? Who knows? You get a shop. Wow.
Well, I got the money,
what is,
so.
What is that shop?
I don't care.
What is that shop?
Yeah, what is that shop anyway?
Good question. Oh god.
Well, it doesn't matter for me anyway, after that shop, because I'm close to my promotion already.
Now, should I buy out this shop?
Save it for me.
Really? I just had to buy it. Yeah. I forcibly got bought out. Don't do this to me.
Nah. Oh!
You bitch! And the worst part is, I was contemplating on if that would happen.
What?
I was contemplating whether or not that would actually happen.
Bro, get a four. Get a four.
And that's like, I need a four or a five. One, four, or five.
There you go. Now buy that shop. Stop her.
Shop after some bitches. I forgot to check that shop, damn it.
Hang on. Let me see what it is. Now, you know what? I was gonna look through the whole entire inventory. No, I can't check it from here. No, wait. T-shirt shop.
T-shirt shop! We spent all that money on t-shirts!
Top of the line fashion.
Exactly.
Fuck that. I've never heard of t-shirts being top of the line fashion.
Have you been shopping at shops that sells t-shirts? They're not cheap. You would be paying a t-shirt that will charge you what? Like near $35 or $40.
Now let me tell you about this clothing store in my city called City Trans.
I don't know.
Shit. Those clothes.
Oh.
I can't handle it. Those clothes are actually pretty good. Freaking brutal prices, though.
How much? What the? Alright.
This could
be a
chance.
I think I got a jacket there for like $40.
$13.50? Oh, hell no. I'm sorry. I'm not paying Peach that much money.
Buy the one on the opposite side of your shop.
Oh no! Oh no! This one clothing shop is actually really close to me. City Gear. Those prices are outrageous. In clothes.
City Gear.
City Gear. Those clothes. Those prices for clothes are outrageous. Yeah. Let me just. Yeah.
Smart move. Smart move.
Yep. Well, looks like I'm gonna pay Brandon anyway.
Wait, how so?
Oh, wait. I thought I got five.
Okay.
I thought I landed on Adventure, that was why. Turns out I didn't. Nah, you know what? I'll save that one for Brandon.
Now let's head straight to the arcade.
If I ever hit that shop.
Nah. Alright. Watch Peach get a one.
Oh shit!
Oh, damn it!
I think we're done shopping for t-shirts.
I think you were all done. Just imagine it was a sneaker shop. It'll be worse.
There we go. Yeah, stop here. I need to be wise in spending my money. Until I get some extra ones.
Okay, all I'll need is a one next turn. Or if I can get lucky on the lap around.
Oh
shit.
Is there any more in my glass? Yep.
That's exactly what you need right now, commissions. Oh, that's a nice one. Well then.
Well, looks like we're gonna have to sit through Dart of Gold. Okay, she can't screw us over that time.
Wanna bet? Ooh. She can still screw us over.
She could.
Look how big her head is.
Sweet.
Are you kidding me? Wow. Well, that was fast.
My life?
I gotta admit, Trevor really did deserve this.
He's not in last place!
Well, the person in last place just helped him out. And she's gonna be dead meat if she lands at an expensive shop.
And you know what?
I don't care.
I had a feeling that would happen.
It was bound to happen. Wait, what? Oh. Man!
I think he gets a heart.
Yep. 24.
That's not good.
I had a feeling.
Yes!
For 200 G more than its value. I only have 4 shops left. That's not cool.
Yes!
Gonna have to part with any one of these 4.
Which one do you want to get rid of the most?
You know what? I don't need this one. Now I just hope I can buy it back later.
I'll buy it first.
Alright. Come on.
Yeah!
Boy! If I get another one, I'm buying that shop.
I'll just buy it back.
Before I switch it up. Peace, just be thankful it wasn't the 466 shop. That would have been bad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 73. Oh! Yeah!
There's only 3 left in the entire board.
I'll take this.
Wow.
Yeah! Now we're getting somewhere.
I didn't see that coming.
Hmm. 106.
That's good.
Alright.
Oh shit.
Okay, now all I need is our lucky roll.
You get a 6, you're straight.
3.
1.
Oh wow. Not only do you get a 6, I think you get a full 3 freebie cards.
Yes.
A 6 just gives me 3.
That's what I said.
Oh, okay.
One will get you nothing.
Yeah.
because you can't divide, you can't multiply 2 out of 0.5. You can't multiply 2 out of 0.5.
Well, a 2, yes, but a 1, no.
1, I'm going to say 1. Okay, now I need to be careful. Damn it!
Wow. He sold it and he said he'll get it back. Wow.
Just like I called it.
Let's see. Support Peach or Brandon? I'm one left.
Yeah, Brandon needs it more.
I could buy it out.
Not really that I need it more.
You know, for the hell of it.
What? Oh,
where dead meat?
I needed that shop.
We're fucked.
Woo! You guys better hope I don't get that next 430 shop over there. Peach, you get a 3? Oh. Damn. What?
Well, she finally gets one and we all pay for it.
Yes, that's what I needed. That's not a misadventure, that's what exactly what I needed.
Yes.
Oh, what?
Well, then.
Dang, Brandon.
That's an easy trip back to the bank, then.
Yes, sir.
70.
That's a good one.
Oh, no.
Promoted. Yes.
Oh.
Yeah, like, I just remember what 70 was.
We was in our really, like, close for first place. Mm-hmm. I think you're down by 20. No, yeah, by 22. Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, this next turn is going to change it, though. In the hopes that if I don't get a 1 next turn.
Woo! You guys are dead meat if you go land in that shop.
Well, then.
Oh my gosh. Now Peach has to sell. She has to sell more shops. Nice one, Brandon.
Hmm? Okay, 4, please. 4, please. Okay.
Oh my god. How are you getting that lucky?
I love that shop. I love that t-shirt shop. Don't land on it, Trevor.
Come on. 6.
Wait. Oh, that's right. You got your promotion. Forgot.
Always that one goddamn 7. Shop.
Sweet.
What? Oh.
Nice to know that after 2 months. Wait. July, August, September. Nice to know that after 3 months of playing this game, my luck has not changed.
Let me go this way. 50. Oh, yes. Wait. Hey! 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'm gonna roll the dice. We get a 5. Oh, lovely. Yes. Yeah, I went on it. I saw Nintendo World's website. Yesterday. And I had this, and they what is what's happening with next week's event. Peach, you get a one, you're dead.
Oh, come on. Oh, she can't buy it anyway.
She can't buy it.
Yeah, good thing I don't need to go that way.
At least you could buy that.
Yeah, I might as well.
Wow. No, it's... Excuse me.
I'm right next to the bank anyway, so I can afford it.
Alright.
Please be careful.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. I know exactly what to do.
I know what's gonna happen.
Bye-bye!
No!
Thank you, Lord.
No! My shops!
Thank you, Lord.
Looks like your t-shirt shops is gonna have to go on the budget.
Damn. I just bought out the... Never mind.
You really shouldn't complain. I took this bulk of that just a moment ago.
True.
I'm back.
Hey!
Oh, hey, Alex.
Hey.
Yeah, you are a little late to this party.
A little bit.
You can join next game if you want.
Maybe.
Man, let me tell you something. I'm...
we're almost done with this game anyway.
These guys kept laying on my t-shirt shop.
It is so nice to know that after 3 months, 3 long months of Fulton Street, my luck has not changed.
Oh my god.
Still getting sucky happenstance today.
Goddamn months.
No, because what happened was they landed on my 936 shop. Is that a spot where everyone lands?
We could go back to Mario Circuit and people could land on my 666 spot.
Hey!
Oh, that.
No. let's not go there.
That.
I'm not gonna forget that one.
I
went on it like right. 3 times.
That was terrible.
666. Hey, I wanted to do that.
The number doesn't like you.
Number 15.
Wait, what's 15 again? Huh?
50 times the roll.
Don't get a 6.
He got 6. He gets
300. My luck! Every goddamn time!
Yay!
Well, I actually got the money this time. Look at my ready cash.
Boo, 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 boo.
Every goddamn time!
I can still spruce this bad boy up. There you go. You know what just hit me? I have that damn... You know what? You guys don't just hit me. I had that suit yourself.
Yes.
I forgot all about that. Oh.
Oh, you didn't make the trip back to the bank. Okay.
Wow.
I have no suits.
I keep forgetting that.
Now, I can be able to spruce up my own shop.
Shops is too expensive.
Indeed.
Hmm.
Oh, I thought I was going to the arcade for a second.
99.
Oh, what? Oh, no. He got the suits.
You only got one suit yourself, card.
The one, what's that card? Oh, that's 98.
No, was it 98?
It's 98 that gives you all the free suits.
And that was 99.
Yeah.
Right.
If you don't have all the suits, they'll give you all of them. But yeah, if you have all of them, they'll give you a suit yourself card.
Exactly.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yes. Uh-oh.
Another tight spot.
Only one board is left for grabs.
You know my coworkers and I were talking about at yesterday? We were like wondering what day was Halloween. Unfortunately, it's on a Thursday this year. Because if it was on a Wednesday, they would have went as the camel from the Geico commercial. Oh yeah.
Well, more money for me.
Exactly.
It'll come back to help me soon. Yeah. See?